You can register for the ReadTwinning platform as a member for students or as a librarian for teachers. The only difference is that teachers also have access to the lesson plans. So click join now, then complete the information, your name, username, password, email address, add a profile photo, select your gender, add your date of birth, this helps when matching with other people on the platform, and add your city and country, then click continue. On the next screen, you can select your hobbies and interests and the genres you like in films, TV or books. Choose as many of each as you would like, and this will help when matching with other users on the platform. When you've completed that, click submit. You will receive an email with an activation link, or you can copy and paste the activation code from the email here, and click activate account. Your account will then be active and you can use it. You should always check in your spam or junk folder in case the activation email goes there.